women in the house, give me a yes. Let me give out a secret about married men to you guys today. I like the silence in the room now. Women want to listen, aadmiyon ki saans ruki hui hai. Let me give out a secret about married men. When a married man is traveling, he makes one call every day, which is called the attendance call. Where he calls up his wife and says, I miss you. He doesn't. But he makes that call. Because if he doesn't make that call, he gets a call from the other side, which is called the angry call. Which starts with stuff like, kaafi busy ho gaye tum, huh? And ends with a threat. Ek bar wapas aa jao aur aaram se baat karte hain. And you can't even say that I'll not pick her call. Because if you don't pick her call, suddenly in her mind, pictures of you dancing, drinking, ending up with a girl looking like Deepika Padukone start playing around. And somehow all women overestimate their man's capability. To end up with a girl looking like Deepika Padukone. Hamari aukaat nahi hai. Shakle dekhi hai hamari. But we pick that call. And it's very interesting how we pick that call. We could be sitting with our friends after an entire day of work, having a drink. Yaar, ek bag to aur le. Ek bag to aur le. And then the phone rings. Yaar, main aaya ek minute. Haan, Mona. Haan, just abhi conference khatam hui thi. Kamre mein hi ja raha tha khana khane. Khana khake phone karo. Acha, bye. We never sound like we are enjoying ourselves. We could be in the middle of Las Vegas. But when that call comes and she's asking, so Las Vegas must be having fun? Haan, theek hai. Hey, yahan pe casinos, casinos. Hote hain lap dances. Par tu hoti na, tu zyada maza aata.